Round one for a weekly tournament here at Game Cave with the Total Justice Gaming Ensemble Group, Crew, Improv Comedy Troupe. We don't know what we're calling ourselves anymore. Yeah, there we go. I don't know what we call ourselves to begin with.
We're a bundle of clowns, let's
just say that. Oh, seems good.
Seems legit, apparently.
And before that was not so good at all.
You ever seen Macross?
Two more.
You ever seen Gundam? Think Gundam.
I swear, this is like all the regular math bands are just fucking
GG.
Gundam
TV show.
The battleship comes out, it launches a battle units. Shit happens, episode ends, all the units come out with shit.
That one. Nope. Okay. Entering battle.
Sure.
Sir?
You like the new type sample? Just a
little extra. Attack your turn.
Okay, got eight. Now you need to do the just make sure the secondary one is not going to be the
one. Just to make sure they can see it.
I have 11 chances to shift on.
So 7, engage, return at least 3, call 2.
Don't tell me, man.
Nope, do me colors.
In about
Okay.
Counter-attack? I think you still lose the soul, but you're at, I'm only plus two, okay. Should keep counter-attack? I think it's for the battle. Yeah, for this battle. So, attack. Attack. Sounds bad. Attack six. Santa barrier. Three attacks. Plus
three. Should have buddy called 10th last turn. I have a strat where I don't buddy call, but first chance I wait till later, just so I can get down to 4 life.
Thank you.
It's hard to with this guy.
Tax two. And a fish. And actually, I do get the life up.
You just need glasses. I don't remember what movie that is.
This is a fun guy. And you can lick it
sack deck, you playing, oh, you're playing superhero ones?
Yeah.
Seems legit.
Last game of the CS, took forever to get you to get blitz.
I didn't. I thought I was screwed. But I didn't. It's just constant big attacks.